Good morning, children. Welcome to our class. Today we are having maths class. In your previous class, did you learn about before numbers, after numbers, and between numbers? Now, second chapter over, Amma. What is our second chapter? Numbers in order. This chapter is over. Let's see next chapter. What is our next chapter, children? Numbers, counting forward. What is our next chapter? Numbers counting forward. You know numbers, children? All of you know children, numbers? Whatever numbers, tell me, children. For example, 1, 2, 3, 4. Like this. These are numbers. This method is called forward. What is this? This is forward method. And what is the backward? Backward, like here, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Like this, this is a forward method. Okay, children, these are a forward method. So, this is a forward method and this is a backward method. From 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, like this, this is a forward method. These are learned in your UKG class. Okay, whatever forward numbers and whatever backward numbers. This is over. Let's see. This is don't write in your classwork. Just listen. Okay, children. What is forward and what is backward number? Now, for example, here one example is there. Can you arrange these numbers in forward in order? Some numbers you given, Amma. Whatever numbers you get here, like 45. 32, 26, 12, 19, 22, and 28. These are your number. Get this. These are writing forward method. And forward. How to write in forward? First, you check it. 45, 32, 26, 12, 19, 22, and 38. What is the small one? 12. First must you should write first 12. First you should write 12. 12 is over, Amma. Next one check it. 12 after what is the small? 19. Next you should write 19. Then 22, 26. Then you should write 22. Next you should write 22 is over. Next you should write 26. Okay. Next, you should write 26. 26 over. Next one, Amma. 45, 32, 38 is there. Which one is the small one? 32. You should write 32. Next one, 38. And what is the last one? 45. This is a forwarding order. This order is forwarding order. Now, you are writing backward also. How to write in backward order? Backward ordering. Here's what is the largest one and last one? 45. So 45, 38, 32, 26, 22, 19 and 12. These are backward ordering. This is the forward ordering and this one is the backward ordering. This is copy in your classwork, children. Copy this. Next time, open your textbooks, children. Please copy this, children. Here given second bit. Take any two numbers at a time from those around the diamond and make as many numbers as possible. At a time you take two numbers. Shall I repeat? Here given one diamond. forming group 1, 2, 7, and 4. Okay, you take at a time two numbers and you write how many possibles. How many possibles are there? First 1, 4. 1, 4. Next 1, 7. Next one 1 and 2. This one. Next you take 4, 7. Next 4, 2. Again 4 and 1. Next you should take 7 also. 7, 2 and 7, 1. Next one 7, 4. Next you should take 2. 2, 1, 2, 4 and 2, 7. Now these are possibilities of at a time you take two numbers. How to write this? Now these are like this. Now make many numbers as possible. Please copy this, children. Let's say I will explain next one and I will be give one homework. 3 is there. Here 3 is there. I explain 2. 1 is the homework. Copy this, children. Now write down, children. You should write here how many possibilities are there. At a time you should take how many numbers? Two numbers. 2, 6, 2, 6, then 2, 3, again 2, 5. Next 6, 3. Next 6, 5. Next one number 6, 2. You should write how many possibilities. Next you should take 3 number. You forming numbers 3, 5. Next 3, 2. Again 3, 6. Next one what? Last one 5. 5, 2. And 5, 6. 5, 3. Okay, like this. How many possibilities is there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 11, 12. 12 possibilities are there. Now, this is copy in your classwork, children. Please copy this. Next, what is your homework? Please copy it. Children, so this is your homework. Write down how many you make how many numbers are there. Okay, how many possibilities are there? You make and should write down. Okay, children. Okay, children, take care. Bye. Let's see next one. Countings. How to count numbers? Okay, ma. Okay, see you tomorrow. Take care.